Welcome to Computer Sciences at the University of Wisconsin-Madison. Scrolling back to 1964, UW-Madison became one of the first few computer science departments in the United States, and the department has been growing ever since. In the last decade alone, enrollment in the major has increased 811%, resulting in 2,022 CS majors in 2021, which makes CS the most popular major at Madison by 44%. A fundamental component of UW-Madison computer science is the opportunities provided to graduate students and faculty. Exceptional research has propelled UW-Madison through the ranks to stand as a globally recognized CS research institution. U.S. News & World Report ranks the graduate CS program at number 13 nationally, including number 9 for programming languages and number 7 in systems. Conducting innovative research in computer architecture, distributed and grid computing, nonlinear optimization, database systems, and more, students in the graduate program have been backed by the likes of the National Science Foundation, Department of Defense, NASA, and Google. The university provides a plethora of opportunities for graduate research, including in robotics, where a research group is currently designing a companion robot named Minnie. Minnie assists childhood reading development by offering book suggestions, setting and monitoring reading goals, and providing helpful and supportive comments to enhance children's understanding and interests. The university is also harnessing the power of machine learning in tandem with humans to tackle growing cybersecurity challenges. A multi-university project headed by UW-Madison, called Cohesive and Robust Human-Bot Cybersecurity Teams, was awarded a research award from the U.S. Department of Defense. The team is developing human-friendly explanations of AI decisions, new defenses against attacks on machine learning, and the mathematical accounts of human decision-making within human-bot teams. In addition to these exciting research opportunities, active student groups such as the Student and Women's Chapter of the Association for Computer Machinery provide peer support and a place of community in the department. Diversity is a source of strength for the Computer Sciences Department and the university as a whole. We have a profound respect for the ways each person's identity, culture, background, experience, status, abilities, and opinions enrich our department. It is our public mission to make sure everyone feels welcomed and included in the CS community. The Computer Sciences Department, which began as the Department of Numerical Analysis in the early 1960s, has undergone a second evolution by joining with the Department of Statistics and the Information School to form the new School of Computer, Data, and Information Sciences. With new faculty joining the department every semester, the exploding interest in computer science, and the new department building to open on campus in 2024, the future of computer sciences is here at UW-Madison.